Aslı Ertekin is to close.
Participant, we have reached to the end of our event. On behalf of the Executive Committee of the Ethics and Reputation Society, thank you very much for your interest on the Ethics Forum. Your contribution, your interaction honored us and empowered us in our journey to realize our mission.
And with different perspectives and expert speakers, and with the International Ethics Summits, TEİT will continue its awareness-raising activities. Today, we discussed around doing the right thing together today. I would like to thank the participants, the attendees, for their contribution. We started with the remarks of Hüseyin Geliş and from Siemens Turkey. He provided us some input about responsive acting and its return on companies in the long term, speaking that it would mean more opportunities for the counterparts.
It is really very important that it also reflects our responsibility, because as you all know, for a common goal we have to go all together. It means that he underlined that we have to do everything all together. Then we, under the moderation of Fikret Sivilcioğlu, member of our executive board, together with Eray Akta, attorney Gülay Kaya, attorney Merve Evrim, a special discussed about the third party risks for ethics and compliance, and Borusan Holding, Arçelik and BASF, where best practices are all discussed together. After the very first panel, this time Professor Emre Alkin and author Yalın Alpay had a conversation together about ethics, reputation and moral, mostly based on the theoretical foundation. They took us in a great journey, followed by the leader of our working group for the third parties, ethics and compliance risks, Sayfun Zaman, moderated the panel from Kortsa, Atika Kökbudak, the senior law and compliance consultant, and from Barbie Jeans, from the law and compliance director, Tuba Pekin, had a panel discussed about the work processes. It's actually the basic principle of doing everything all together, especially with the international partners, how it is actually shaped with the regulations, but at the same time, how it is possible actually to bring all the third parties together around the same goal and inviting them to follow the same procedures in their own work processes. Therefore, we listened to the story of the two companies. Also about we learned about the corporate citizenship, why they exist, how it affects their work procedures with regards to work ethics and compliance, what they're doing, and the program that they manage, in particular the milestones, and how they manage their relations with the third parties that we listen to. And then the working group leader of the third parties, ethics and compliance risks, under the moderation of Emre Çolak, the non-governmental organizations joined the panel and discussed about the collective action. The president of the executive committee for the Federation of the Sectoral Societies, SEDEFET, and Emine Erdem, Tuğrul Günal, and the president of the executive committee of TEDAR, the supply chain management, and with the investigative pharmaceutical company society secretary general Ümit Dereli, we discussed about what the NGOs are doing, especially in ethics, what they're doing briefly in a nutshell. And this is the ethics forum that we organize as the Ethics and Reputation Society. We showed that we actually follow the same path with all our stakeholders. So we underlined the importance of doing the right thing together about sustainable business models. We discuss it with the today's dynamics, and past practices are shared. I hope you all enjoyed the today's session. Thank you very much for accepting the kind invitation for all our keynote speakers, panelists. Thank you very much. And you, all the audience, for helping us to be in an interactive environment with your questions and answers to the distinguished moderator. moderators, thank you very much on behalf of the executive board of the society. We are very grateful for you. I at the same time would like to thank to 1957 company, the entire team, for helping us for the smooth running of this digital event. And of course, the biggest thanks to you, to the audience. Thank you very much. As long as you support us, we will continue to endeavor our best effort on this path and try to do the best, and at the same time follow the universal rules. And this is how we will continue. I wish you a good health and hope to see you all. Good evening, everyone.